Welcome to AWC wakeboard tutorial. Today we're going to learn you how to do your first surface 180. Before you do the first surface 180, make sure you're good at riding with the opposite foot in front. What you want to do when doing the surface 180, you want to release with your front hand, and when you turn you want to keep a lot of weight on your heels and then afterwards your back leg. Thanks for watching AWC wakeboard tutorial.